yet because it's so early, but me and my friend Taeya are doing a shoot today, and it's my first shoot, so I was like, I should vlog this because I've been wanting to vlog something, and yeah, I think this would be cool. So we have an idea what we want to do, but it's not like, it's very organic, I would say, because we only really have an idea. And I was like, oh, I don't know exactly what this is gonna be, but I guess that's the creative process or whatever. So we just gonna see. So I'm speed doing my makeup because I'm supposed to be at her house at 12. So I'm doing like a pretty natural look. I kind of wanted to look like no makeup, except for like I'm gonna put some kind of dramatic lashes on because we're gonna add all the extra stuff when I get to her house. Just gonna conceal everything. This is not a get ready with me, so I'm not even gonna record this whole getting ready process because the main idea is the photo shoot. Okay. So I'm gonna just put my lashes on when I get to her house, and I just left my eyebrows pretty natural. Like y'all see, I ain't do too much. It actually looks way better in person. I promise y'all that this Fenty setting powder gets you right together. Gets you right together. You don't even gotta know how to do makeup. You really don't. And honey, don't say I ain't never did nothing for y'all. But yeah, it's a little sun, but y'all gonna see. Yeah, I just did something quick, and I'm putting my lashes on later, like I said. All right, y'all, we here.
Don't know what you want me to do.
We on set with our creative director, photographer, stylist.
I'm all that.
everything. Vashon, you want to be in it?
Listen up, everybody. He just released a book. Let me go get the copies.
Tell the people who you are.
Chicago protests, a joyful revolution, 117 photos, 37 demonstrations, the summer of Chicago. Look at this book. Look at that.
Right there.
Every single last picture featured in this book is his photography. It is currently on Amazon. It is a bestseller in the photography section. It has every picture.
Y'all see that?
From, you see him? He took every single one of these pictures.
Okay, we can't show you too much.
Right. We're gonna give you a little glimpse.
Okay, go copy.
The back of the book.
Right now.
The front of the book. Chicago protest. Vashon Jordan Jr. That's him.
Get that.
Period. We doing this little photo shoot right here, you know. I'm telling everybody, if you want to come get your photos done, you know, just hit me up. I do everything.
We do it all.
We do it all,
baby.
We do it all. Try my best to keep all of the peace. Yeah, my patience been taking some heat. So I'm weak by the end of the week. To explain what I've been on, when you're never gonna listen to me, you consistently try to compete. I'll just play your games if you want me to. I'll just play your games if you want me to. I'll just play the field if you want me. I'll just play your games how you want me to.
It's gone.
It went in her shirt.
It's in the void.
Right. We're not getting that one back. So disastrous. Especially because I was sitting in the back.
It's the bottom lashes for me. terrible. Terrible.
He's really terrible, Your Honor.
He's really terrible, Your Honor. They said the Rolling Ray talk like Maya Angelou.
Yeah, he's terrible, Your Honor. He's really terrible.
So sometimes the autofocus won't work properly, and so I'll have to manual focus, but when I look through the viewfinder, I'm like...
But you're,
And then I want you to turn your head this way, but like... all the way this way, and not tilt, just go straight.
Yeah. Okay. I know this
whole album.
Come on.
He knows good music. Make it like 10 times more dramatic. I enjoy them. I'm glad I bought them. Where's the
yeah.
I like these. They're super dramatic. I love them.
Candy camera.
We shoot a double, folks. I got I don't
Ricky
have
Dink.
I don't have doesn't the know facilities.
That she can. You can never use a computer.
I don't have one, Sean.
You used one before, man.
I had the what, the Mac? That big, the Big Mac one. I didn't know that you were going to put that up there.
I'm gonna put this as a charity one. Be specific.
Oh my god. Thank you, Vashon Jordan Jr. and Summer Stevens for gracing me with their presence in my household.
Yes.
Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Shout out to everybody. I had fun.
I gotta be good.
Nah, I forgot. PS. Dot dot. I'm out. This bitch.